is promising, and then transform and prince into hand and feet, and place the power bear on the castle and roll her leg down. A shameless monster is born. The beast is still inside his castle with a massive mirror, the only window of the outside world. Belle and her father live in a small town. She likes to read books. He likes to make things. You burn first pipe of there, Belle said. Belle's father goes to the bear. But Belle's father gets lost. She finds his hat. He's outside the beast castle. Please don't go, Belle said. I will take his place. Then you must stay here forever, says the beast. Belle says, but she will stay. The beast is a prince on the spell. He must know the other, and her love has returned. If he doesn't, he will be beast forever. The beast blinds on the spell too. So much an amazing idea, says Julia. He and his friends find out the silver bell. The castle is for him now, Julia said. But there is no rule. Do not go to the West Room. But Belle wants to see the West Room. The beast finds him. Stop, he roars. The beast grabs the wolf. Belle runs away, but five big wolves stop her. The beast saves her, but he is hurt. Let me help you, he said to him. Belle and the beast become friends. The beast throws Belle his foot. The beast learns to be nice. He loves Belle. He's never felt like this. But does she love him? Belle and her father are sick. He needs me, she says to him. Then we must go. Here's the beast. He gets Belle a gift. It is a massive mirror. Belle goes home to help her father. At home, Belle looks in the massive mirror. The beast is hurt. He needs help. Belle goes back to the castle. She hopes it makes it in time. Please, don't leave me, says Belle. I love you. The spell is broken. The beast turns back into a prince. Belle, it's me, she says to him. Belle feels seen and is true. She smiles. It is you. The prince learns what true beauty is. True beauty comes from the heart. The end.
Very good.